Sarah glass to mommy here. Hi.
Hi. Hi, mommy.
Hi, Sarah Glasgow, mommy here, and I finally got my act together and I'm taking part in vlog challenge again. So this week I'm going to do what is in my fridge. I'm finally taking part again in vlog challenge. And the video that I'm going to film just now is, if I get a chance, is what's in my fridge. So let's go and have a peek. So here's my fridge. I've just had a Sainsbury's order, so it's looking a bit fuller than it was half an hour ago. So if we start up at the top, I've got some leftover couscous from yesterday's lunch that I've had today for my lunch, and I'll finish it off later. I've got a small selection of alcohol, so there's Bulmers, a Stella, cider beer, another beer, some wine, and tonic water. And then under here we've got little mini things of hummus. There's cocktail sausages, cheese. This is some salami that we got at the Foodies Festival in Edinburgh. And then I have a Ziploc bag that's got some cheese and salami and things that have been opened. On the shelf below, I've got some cold meat that's unopened. Thank you. Then I've got some Mash Direct carrot and parsnip and mashed potato packets there. I've got some salad that's open that I had for my lunch. We've got some margarine and a microwave meal because it's easy. Shelf below that, there's some pasta. I tend to buy fresh pasta because it's a lot quicker to cook. It just takes 2 minutes. So when the kids come in, and if we've been out and about and we need a quick dinner, fresh pasta is just so easy. And I've got some garlic bread there. And again, the garlic bread is really easy because I just stick it in the toaster. And then underneath that, I've got some whipped cream and some milk. We've got green milk here. I've got some yogurts, and behind that there is some soup, I believe. And we've got some of these smoothies. The kids really like them. And I love these little magnets that you're getting free in them at the moment. And then I have two drawers. The fridge is totally wrecked. This is all broken. In this drawer, I've got some vegetables. I've got some courgettes, garlic, and potatoes. Oh. And then in this drawer are the kids' things. So there's some squeezy yogurts, Dunkers.
And it's yogurt.
Right, well just wait, please. And then in the door, there's an assortment of jars and bits and pieces. So up top, I've got some condiments. That's the word I'm looking for. Butter and things. This is something that Becky passed on to me when she moved house. So we've got wild hibiscus flowers and syrup. So we had that in some fizz the other week when my sister came to see us. And then we've got various other things. So chutneys, raspberry sauce, lemongrass and ginger and things for cooking. More ginger chili, that's because I'm lazy. Jam, green pesto, which is a staple in our house. And then down here there's more milk. Is this your favourite? We do love them, don't we? I'll get you one in just a minute.
Get me one right now.
Just wait a minute. And then we've got various other sauces. So there's garlic mayonnaise. This is hilarious. It says on the container that, if you can read that, we're proud of our squirt. It makes me laugh. And there you have it. That's my fridge. seen it already. This is our meal planner and it's magnetic, so it sticks to the fridge. It came as a present from Becky, who blogs over at Olive Dragonfly, and I think she got it from Marks and Spencer's, or maybe John Lewis, I'm not sure. And basically it's got space for you to write in what you're having for dinner each day of the week, and breakfasts and lunches and various things. It's really handy if I actually was just going to use it. And also on my fridge I've got some pictures of the kids and my Dobie's vouchers, so I don't forget them.